Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to day 6 of skincare with quarantine. Most of us has got so much free time in this quarantine to take care of our skin, and I am also doing that. So today I will be sharing with you my morning skincare routine, which steps I go through to take care of my skin. So please keep on watching. But before that, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Also, please click on the notification bell to get regular updates. Mine, as well as almost everyone's skincare, starts with face wash, and currently I'm obsessed with two of the face washes that I'm using. Face wash that I'm talking about are these two face wash basically. One is the Neutrogena Oil Free Acne Wash with Salicylic Acid, and second is this M Caffeine Green Tea Face Wash. I am absolutely loving these face wash. The Neutrogena one, I've been using it for past so many years. It's my go-to face wash. One face wash that I also am using is this M Caffeine Coffee Face Wash. I like this face wash, nothing too great about it. This face wash is something that I'm just finishing it up. Next is face scrub, which I usually do once in a week or once in 2 weeks, not more than that. And one I'm talking about is this M Caffeine Coffee Face Scrub, which I only use on my nose, nowhere else, because it does have walnut in it and it can create micro tears on your face. And the second scrub that I'm going to talk about is not actually a scrub, it's a jelly softener, and I'm talking about this Innisfree jelly softener. So this wine peeling jelly softener has red wine and clean complex in it, and it's really 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 mild on the skin. You can also use this twice in 1 week, it won't harm your skin at all. Just need to take a small amount, just rub it all over your face, and then you just need to massage your face to get rid of dirt as well as tan. Next is something that is not necessary to use if you are a dry skin person, but these days dry skin person also does use toners which are very hydrating. But as I'm an oily skin person, I think toner is very necessary for me to use, because it helps to control the oils on your face as well as minimize the pores. The two toners that I'm currently using is, one is the Forest Essential Pure Rose Water, and the second toner that I'm using is the Khadi Naturals Rose Water Toner. Both of them are rose water toners. This one is absolutely pure and really 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 good. I've stocked up a lot of rose water, be it the Forest Essential ones or the Kama Ayurveda. This Khadi Natural rose water is really really cool and refreshing, and is also great if you're looking for some inexpensive toners. I'm not a moisturizer fan, and I only use them in night and not in day, because it can get oily throughout the day. But something that I've been using for past 2 weeks is L'Oreal Revita Lift Micro Essence. It's a really really cool product. You just need to tap it all across your face and you will get radiant glow, and it's a very protective layer without even having any moisture on your skin. If I'm at home, which is mostly 95% of the time during lockdown, whenever I go out to complete my chores, I apply a sunscreen, and I use this Blossom Kocher Aloe Vera Sunscreen Gel. It's a gel formula. It's very light on your face and it does not even look greasy or gives a white cast. Sunscreens in gel formula are really good, and it has SPF 20. Not that high of an SPF, but something is better to give a protective layer, right? Last but not the least is a lip balm, which is a must for me because I have dry lips. These days I'm trying new lip balms, like this Blue Heaven lip balm, which has really really cute packaging and it's really easy to use it. But my favorite, ultimate favorite lip balm that I've been using it for past few months is this Forest Essentials lip balm. I have almost finished up the product and I absolutely love it. It's really moisturizing and it does not crack up your lips for whole day. So guys, that's all for my daily morning skincare routine in this quarantine. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please do like, share and subscribe. This is Ayushi signing off. Bye.